face serum is a ticket to dealing with the most of your skin issues and achieving your dream skin. But if you are new to this beauty product and don't know where to get started, then you've come to the right place. Hi guys, I'm Sachi and today I'm going to be talking to you about 5 rules for first-time serum users. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our Be Beautiful channel and ring the bell icon to stay updated for all our latest videos. The first rule is to choose the right kind of serum. You'd be surprised at the number of options available for serums in the market right now. And all of them promise several skincare benefits, but the best way to pick the right one is just to take 2 factors into consideration. First, the skin problem that you're trying to address. Think about it. Do you want to get rid of fine lines or banish those sunspots on your nose? Whatever your skin concern is, ensure to pick a serum that addresses those skin concerns in question. Secondly, consider your skin type. If you have oily and acne-prone skin, select a face serum which definitely has salicylic acid and retinoids. For mature and dry skin, try something with hyaluronic acid and vitamin C. Normal skin tone, glycolic acid works as it traps the moisture and keeps your skin hydrated. For my skin concerns and as per my skin type, I have been using this serum. This is the Pond's Bright Beauty Spotless Glow Serum. Take about 2 to 3 drops of the serum and pat it into your face. Though vitamin C serum is the most trending serum right now, this one is 60 times better. Reason being, this is fast absorbing, non-greasy, non-sticky, and the serum has some amazing skin-loving ingredients like vitamin B3 that brightens the skin, glutaboost C that smoothens the skin, and hyaluronic acid that keeps the skin hydrated. After applying the serum, wait for a couple of minutes to allow the serum to absorb into the skin before moving on to applying the rest of the products. The second rule to follow while using a serum is to apply it at the correct time of the day. Most face serums are safe to be applied twice daily, once in the morning and on cleansed face, and while your skin is still damp, as it helps the serum to penetrate deep into your pores and to provide maximum benefit. If you are using it at night, again follow the same rule. But remember that serums have active, concentrated ingredients, hence always read the instructions given at the back of the serum bottle. The third rule is to apply a moisturizer after using any serum. Now, the reason why serums need to be applied before using any face cream, balm, oil or lotion is because they are formulated with small molecules, which means that they are best applied on freshly cleansed skin, so as to seep deeper into the skin layer. Moisturizers, on the other hand, have bigger molecules and are formulated to sit on top of the layer of the skin, so as to create a barrier to keep all those ingredients in place. But if you apply serum after moisturizing, then the serum will find it difficult to pass through that moisture barrier. Hence, ensure to apply your serum first, wait for a few minutes for your skin to drink it up, and then go over it with a moisturizer. The fourth rule is to apply SPF. Now, this stands true in any skincare routine, but is especially important when using a serum which has vitamin C, because sunscreen and vitamin C are a dynamic duo that work together to protect your skin. For starters, vitamin C can boost your SPF's efficacy, which means you're even less likely to experience signs of premature aging, including dark spots. At the same time, sunscreen helps prevent your vitamin C from oxidizing on your skin, thereby improving its efficacy. Bottom line, always protect your vitamin C investment with SPF. And the last rule is to make the most of your serum. Did you know that you can use your serum to up your beauty game? Let me show you how. Hack number 1. Use your serum as a highlighter. After completing your base makeup, take a few drops of a glow-boosting serum and dab it on your cheekbones, bridge of the nose of your nose for that subtle highlighted effect. Hack number 2. Use your serum to create a dewy base. Take a few drops of your foundation and mix it with 2 to 3 drops of your serum. Apply this concoction on your face. Mixing a serum with the foundation thins out the texture of the foundation, giving you a beautiful natural finish and helps it glide on smoothly for a flawless dewy base. So guys, I hope you found this video informative. Follow these 5 rules for first-time serum users to get the most out of this beauty staple. Before you leave, like, share and subscribe to our Be Beautiful channel and ring the bell icon for further notifications. See you next time.